Good morning, YouTube. This is Sunday, February the 14th, 2016. Happy Valentine's Day. Beautiful weather we're having. It's a minus 8 degrees according to our thermometer right now. And it's not supposed to get much warmer. Sun is shining. And I plan on making more to this video. Later on this morning, I want to go to one of the parks. So, yeah. I'll be back later, guys. Okay, YouTube. This is the second part of my video. I'm down here at Beaver Creek State Park, Eckerdale. This is the main park. And this will give you an idea of what the park looks like in wintertime. According to my thermometer at home, it's plus 18 degrees Fahrenheit right now. I don't know what the wind chill is, but you can hear the snow crunching beneath my feet. Oh yeah, there's ice on the creek, or creek, however you want to pronounce it. Take a walk up on the bridge and look at the creek from there. I was hoping to pick up some of the wildlife down here, but maybe it's too cold for them to be out. I don't know. This is the walk. And this is the lake, which is frozen over and covered in snow. So, yep, this is what the park looks like in the wintertime. So, I'm going to stop here and say, see you later, YouTube.